Welcome to the pen garage.
In 233.0 video, I brought for you not a pen, it's a pen pencil, or you can say a lead pencil. So this is from the brand Camlin, new fun filled its slogan, and Camlin branding has been done here. And the pen, the name of the lead pencil is Premio pen pencil 0.7 mm, and ergonomic design for drawing and marking. So its packaging is very much good. So Camlin Cocoyo branding has been done here, but as per the price, they should give the packaging like this only, because I will show you the price. The price is 50 rupees for a lead pencil. So you cannot believe that 50 rupees they are taking for a lead pencil, but the packaging is very good, and you can see from this transparent layer the lead pencil is very thick and very good looking. So now coming to the back, I have shown you that 50 rupees is MRP. So they're given the features: stylish body, ergonomic grip, retractable tip, built-in jumbo twist eraser. So that's a twist eraser, jumbo, and say that's a jumbo eraser. Highly precise, available in 0.5, 7, and 9 mm. I have got the 0.7 mm, as I told you, because this is the best, I think, for myself. And one thing that there's written that directions for use there. I think the Camlin is thinking that we are fools, that we don't know that how to use a lead pencil. They're giving us the simple things, so that's a very bad thing from Camlin. So a good packaging here also. It's a box, plastic. Okay, keep it to the side. And it's a very, very much thick lead pencil. So a very good color. It comes in various colors, and the branding has been done here: Camlin Premio 0.7 mm pencil. Very, very good design, and this is ergonomic grip, which was written on the box. A very big grip, a very thick pen, but it's not heavy that much, so that's a good thing from Camlin. They are giving a good design, and this is the clip, a black clip. So very good design, very good color combinations. And this is the jumbo rotating eraser, as you can see. As I rotate, it comes out. So it's, I think, jumbo only for a lead pencil, because in a lead pencil we get this much of eraser, which gets over in 2 to 3 times if you use it. And it's very jumbo, it's coming out and out and out. Yeah, okay, this much its length is. Oh, it's really a jumbo eraser. Okay. Is going inside now. Okay, so we cannot open the lead pencil. We can open, but I will not open it. There's nothing inside to see. So okay, the lead is coming out. I get the lead inside something. Okay, now we'll test it. We'll write Camlin. So it's working like a normal lead pencil. Normal 0.7 mm lead pencil. But the people who need a very thick lead pencil, or very stylish or very good looking lead pencil, so this is for them. So this is just for, I think, you can gift also. This is just for looking in a stylish, you can say that, for a fancy person. So okay, that's all from this video. Stay tuned for the next ones.